On April 19th, Cor Jesu Academy hosted the annual Funderwear Challenge to benefit St. Patrick's Center. Each year, students from Cor Jesu and St. Joe's join together in a friendly competition to see which school can collect the most pairs of socks and underwear. While the two schools' soccer teams played, representatives counted donations. At halftime, St. Patrick's representatives announced the total number of donated pairs.
So I'm announcing today that this Funderwear Challenge has given us 12,000 pairs of socks. The Funderwear competition this year is...
Cor Jesu proudly took home the winning trophy and was glad to help St. Patrick's Center serve the homeless.